Hey guys, it's Vera Bradley Crazy. Sorry for the crazy hair. No wonder my name's Vera Bradley Crazy. Today I'm just gonna do a mini what's in my bag video. Sorry, I have a couple things in my backpack, which I'm actually uploading a video right now on back to school, what's in my backpack. So I gotta switch a couple things over before I show you. Give me 1 second. Why isn't this wanting to go in? Boom, boom. My phone is connected to my selfie stick, so usually I have that in my bag, but like if I needed to film a quick vid, okay, I am ready. I am actually just doing a quick video in my room. Wanted to be kind of quiet. So just let me organize this stuff real quick. That stuff in here, and we're good. Now my backpack's fully packed. All right, so I have my phone. That's what I'm filming on. That's what I will be filming on for a lot of my videos. Sorry for the mess back there. You could just see this pillow and that. Okay, we're good. Let me try to shift over a little bit. Okay, so this is the sling bag in Garden Grove. It is not a factory pattern. As you can tell, this pattern has just the regular diamonds. Well, the factory have, I would say, taller diamonds. Can't really tell on this backpack because it's so light. But you could definitely tell on this bag. All right, there are 1, 2, 3, 4 four pockets, which I've already said in my first video. And then I also carry my hydro flask with me most of the time. There's this key ring, which I don't use. Forgot something. Give me 1 second. Also, I hang all my Vera Bradley right on my door. So, there's a door hook. I have a door hook. Let's see if I can get this in the same spot. There we go. Give me 1 second. I gotta grab this. I just have it in a Vera Bradley shop. All my Vera Bradley in a Vera Bradley shopping bag. Forgot to grab my other stuff. I have my keys, and I use my zip ID for my mask right now at the time. At this time, I should say. Not at the time, at the moment. Stick those in the back hidden pocket. Forgot about that. Sorry. Notice they were missing when I patted down my bag. Or I should say when I opened up the pocket. I just throw that right there. I'll put it away when I'm done filming so I don't make this a longer video. There we go. Focus on me. Why did you just darken? There we go. Show the mess. Got my throw. So soft. All right. Vera Bradley sling bag in Garden Grove. Let's just start. I wanted to make a quick video. We're already at 4 minutes. First pocket, we have a power bank. Gotta keep this handy. And a feminine item. That is it for the front pocket because it is fairly small. Second pocket, I like to call the stationary pocket. We have hand sanitizer. This kind is great. Suave hand sanitizer from Target. I have my personal alarm. Personal alarm and a pencil, and I believe that is it. Main pocket, we have an umbrella. It's not a Vera Bradley umbrella, it's a Chromatics umbrella. Not gonna open it indoors because that is bad luck. Except I will fix it. I wish I could get a Vera Bradley umbrella. Sorry if this video is kind of off. I'm testing something out. My pill organizer, because I take afternoon pills. I don't know why I'm so rushed. my wallet. It's a on-the-go. No, it's an all-in-one crossbody and wristlet. But I use it like the trifold wallet with extra space. Oh, like I said, Hydro Flask with me all the time. So in here, oh, I also have a key ring for some reason, a Vera Bradley key ring. Should hook that on something. I don't know what I want to hook it on yet. I have my ID, my permit, my ServSafe license or certificate ID or whatever, and a punch out card for Nothing Bundt Cakes, which I love Bundt Cakes from them. Then this pocket has, so it has four card slots, then one clear zip ID. I know the trifold has another one here. Has two bill holders, and let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 card slots here that are all protected by RFID. Or RFID protected. And then in the back of this crosslet, that's funny, I have a lighter just in case, my rubber bands for my teeth, some Mary Kay lip gloss, and my coin purse, which is right now at the moment empty. Not Vera Bradley, just found it at a garage sale or something and bought it. I was like, ooh, that'd be nice to have. So put all that back in here. Next up, we have my planner, which I have a pen from the dollar store in. Dollar store actually has really good pens. This is a gel pen. Very cushy handle, and it's very nice. Like, it's very nice and dark. And the color of the pen is the color of the ink. But it's just a button. It's, it has 1, 2, like, picture, cards, last things, and then a clear ID. I have my driving sheet in there. 19 hours, almost 20 hours of driving. And then I need 30 more to get my license. 30 hours. I'm so excited. It's by Agenda 52 at Hobby Lobby, so it's a 6-ring binder. That is it for the main pocket. And then the last pocket is the hidden back pocket. I have my matching zip ID and lanyard together, which is carrying my Vera Bradley blush pink mask right now. Yes, I do have a filter. Let me put it on. It's a little big on me, but I like it. Sorry, I always have to fix my hair. I don't like my hair being pinned down like that, because then the mask flies off. So, it's nice and snug on me. It could be a little snugger at the bottom, just like a tiny bit, but I like it. It does run up into my eyes a lot, like when I talk, so I kind of have to accentuate my words. As you can see, the mask moving up and down. Might do just a total, I think I might do a total review on this mask. Does not have a nose wire. I wish it did. It just would be on my nose and not fog up my glasses. Like, see how much more secure that would be? Instead of just sitting there and fogging up my eyes and stuff, because all the hot air goes into my eyes and then my eyes start to water. Hopefully you heard all that. I have one of the charcoal filters. Not going to pull it out, but I'll show you guys the edge. From Vera Bradley, 10 for like $20, so $2 a filter, which is, in my opinion, outrageous, but people are willing to go to great lengths to protect themselves. So I just take it, wrap it up, and stick it in my zip ID. I do have other masks, but they're not by Vera Bradley. I have to get more. And there. Don't know what I'm gonna do with the windows yet. I kind of just like seeing the interior. Then I took off the key ring for both of these. You just saw the key ring for one, and the other key ring is on my keys. Ooh, I got two floating ribs. That's fun. So I just have it where the hook is just on the thing without the key ring. And then this key ring is gone too. I just like it better. It's more sleek and storable. So just looks better in my opinion. So I just wrap that up. And then I also have my keys. This print of the lanyard is in fan flowers. My mom is talking to someone right now. So it's a different type of lobster clasp. I have my bike key, my lucky penny from my grandma, CVS card, and my house key. That is just on this removable clasp. And then the other key ring is here, and then the other key ring is in here. So I just throw that all to the side. We are empty. Also, if I ever wanted, I could just do this. Maybe not. There we go. I could just hang it on. If I ever wanted to, like for quick access or something. Great, now I can't get it off. Ah! Come on, Vera Bradley. Let's take you off first. Let's try to get the keyring off first. Why in the world can I not get this off? I get it on easily. Got it. Just a little persuading. Whew, that floating rib is killing me. There we go. So, got my key, mask, wallet, personal alarm, pencil, hand sanitizer, power bank, feminine product, umbrella, pills, and that, the Agenda 52, all fit nicely into my bag. Thank you for, oh, and my Hydro Flask at times, but not now. Thank you for watching, and if you enjoyed, please hit the like button and make sure you subscribe, and please turn on notifications so you don't miss any single video. Please share so we can get more Vera fans with us. Thanks for watching!